not only this matchup, but what Nia Jax has done to her.